Yeah, you'd be surprised how much gear we take on tour. There's amps, fallback systems, mixing desks, and of course the lights. Well, not those lights. Light beers for when it's done. Because if I didn't drink light, you'd never understand me.